should have wiped down my windows before I started this drive here, but anyhow, I think I should be all right. Anyways, I wanted to catch some of these leaves before the weather completely changes. While they were still turning colors, hopefully. I got a couple over here. That's pretty. I like that. Down there, I probably should take a drive down that way. It's that way. Both ways. I'm gonna go straight. A couple of years ago, I actually did this and I walked through this area. But of course, that footage got wiped out of my laptop once I hard reset it because I caught some type of a virus or whatever. So let's go around. I am driving, and of course I know this is a dead end, but probably should wipe down these windows when I get a chance, but they ain't that dirty, so I think I'll be all right. This is the type of shit I really need. A secondary person sitting in the car with this camcorder just filming while I drive. Because this is a little difficult, but to hell with it, we're gonna do it anyway. I think I will ride down this way. Come back up that way later. Oh, look at these here. I like that coloring. Obviously, it's starting to rain too. So I'm gonna try to recapture these video clips that I took back in 2012. Might have to keep the windshield wiper on. Hope it don't start raining right now. Go down this way. Do not let the song go this way. Shoot, I found like this little path. Yeah. Think I'll drive up. Watch out, little squirrel. Watch out. Watch out. I don't want you to get hurt. I want everything to be A-okay. Slow it down just a bit over here. This shit kind of narrows out. I hope it's not a dead end. Okay, I know what this is. Hold on, I think I'm gonna actually go around and come up that way. There's something I want to take a look at. Right now, I'm just driving through the streets of Riverdale or through some of the suburban areas of Riverdale. Which I don't think. Can I make a U-turn? Let's just go down this block. Which I was already here, but I'm gonna go down here again. See that? Can you see this person here walking? Looked like they were going skiing or something. I don't know. I don't know about that one. What the fuck? These damn speed bumps. Shit. Take a look at something before I go the route I was planning on going. Beautiful. I think a lot of these people got fireplaces lit. I can smell it. Or wood burning stoves or something. But I guess it's around that time of year anyway, so alright. man, speed bumps and shit's a mess up the bottom of your car real fast. Piece of shit. Is this a one-way street? I don't think so. Let me make a left into this here. Let me just see what it looked like. No, these are all new houses. Well, not new, but they built these maybe a little under 10 years ago or something like that. Okay, so this don't lead nowhere. This is the dead end. All right, so I'm gonna back out. of shit. The subway. It's gotta be one drain. Go up this way. I don't think I've seen this before. This is interesting. Idiot, gonna blow all that shit on my car, you fucking retard. You're supposed to sweep that up. Fucking moron. Some of this journey, I decided to take on by foot. I'm gonna walk or take a quick stroll through one or two of these little parks or little walkway paths they got over here. Try to see if I can get more or get a close footage. certain cases, I'm starting to think I might have decided to do this maybe a bit later than what I should have, because it looks like a lot of these leaves are just like a brownish color, but still getting settled nonetheless. Berry bush. Make my way down there. Exactly where I said I wanted to be anyway, so. I wonder what the hell they're doing. look what I ran up on in the nick of time. I'm gonna take a little trip along Palisades Road and see what else I could get before I close this video out. Even though for whatever reason the streets are bumpy as hell in this section. I figure as much money as they got over here, they'd be able to at least have some better streets paved for them. I don't get that, but anyhow, good thing this car rides smooth. It absorbs most of this damn bumpy ass shit in the first place. Spaces. Oh no, I'm gonna have to go. What am I doing? No, I'm not gonna. Hold on, let me put this on automatic. Lower down the speed of this fan. I think it might be a little too dark to really get anything, so I'm just gonna push my way out. Thank you. this area. Got this is a damn two-way street. As narrow as this shit is. Bridge, there's Biden Dival, here's the station. And I'm not gonna stick around too long. I'm gonna close this video out. Turn up my high beams. Well, I don't think I was able to get too much footage of leaves over here, but it was worth a shot anyway. Push out of here. Forget it.